AI semiconductor chip platforms are essential for enabling industrial and academic AI research. These platforms provide the hardware and software infrastructure to train and deploy AI models. Thus, these platforms need to be scalable to solve large-scale AI problems, which is what dedicated AI semiconductor chip platforms enable. AI semiconductor chip platforms offer numerous benefits, including the ability to adapt to the demands of large-scale AI applications in real time. Additionally, these chips provide a powerful platform for conducting cutting-edge AI research. Researchers can utilize these platforms to design and test new AI algorithms and train AI models with vast datasets. AI semiconductor chip platforms can also significantly speed up the training and deployment of AI models due to the ability to solve complex computations required for AI algorithms. On top, such platforms can help balance performance and efficiency to bring the most out of the training and inference stages. It is essential for mobile and embedded devices, where power is limited. Some of the leading companies that are developing AI semiconductor chip platforms include NVIDIA, which is a leader in GPU-based AI platforms. Intel has also developed a range of AI semiconductor chip platforms, including its upcoming Falcon cores and AI chip research as part of Habana Labs. AMD has also revealed its own AI semiconductor chip platform based on its Ryzen processors. Overall, AI semiconductor chip platforms are crucial in enabling AI industrial and academic research. These platforms provide the hardware and software infrastructure needed to train and deploy AI models, and they are also being used to develop new AI algorithms and advance AI research. The use case and the importance of AI semiconductor chip platforms are only going to grow further.